SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to change the iPhone 13 Siri voice. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If you want to change the Siri voice on your iPhone 13, then you just need to adjust an option on the Siri and Search menu in the Settings app. So start by tapping the Settings app icon. Scroll down and select Siri and Search. Touch the Siri Voice button. Then choose the variety of Siri voice that you want to use, and then the specific voice number. Note that you're going to hear a sample of the voice as you tap on it, and depending on whether or not you've used that voice in the past, it may also need to download.
Hi, I'm Siri. Choose the voice you'd like me to use.
So as you see, it's downloading now. I've used Voice 4 before.
Hi, I'm Siri. Choose the voice you'd like me to use.
So there's a check mark next to it to indicate that it's downloaded and ready to use. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.